Recap. Let's study the clock. One full round of the second hand makes 60 seconds. That make 1 minute. 5 rounds of the second hand make 5 minutes. You can see the 5 divisions between 12 and 1. So, 1 division on the clock is 1 minute. There are 60 small divisions on the clock's face or dial. When the minute hand moves 15 divisions, it is 15 minutes. Another 15 divisions make 15 and 15 equal to 30 minutes. The next 15 divisions make 30 plus 15 equal to 45 minutes. And another 15 divisions moved by the minute hand makes 60 minutes. You can see the clock has 4 parts of 15 minutes and 15 minutes is equal to 1 quarter hour. Let's read time. Both the hour and the minute hands are at 12. So, it is 12 o'clock. The minute hand moves 30 divisions to 6. The hour hand is ahead of 12 and before 1. The time is 12:30, also called half past 12. When the minute hand takes one round, it is 60 minutes or 1 hour. The hour hand also moves to the next number. When the minute hand moves half a circle, it is 30 minutes and off it moves the next half. It's 30 plus 30 or 60. So, 1 hour is equal to 30 plus 30 minutes or 2 half hours. Here, the clock shows the minute hand at 9, which means 9 into 5 or 45 minutes. The hour hand is beyond 11 and before 12. So, the time is 11:45. It is quarter hour before 12 or quarter to 12. Now, the clock's minute hand is at 3 and 3 into 5 minutes is 15 minutes. The hour hand has crossed 12, but it is before 1. The time is 12:15 or 1 quarter hour after 12, also called quarter past 12.